Everyone has a modicum of everything.
Right.
For instance, when I sometimes eat French cheese, do you take this?
Hare Krishna. You've seen them chanting mantras on the streets, shown in popular media, and lauded by some of our most famous peace leaders.
Once I chanted it for like 3 days non-stop, just driving through Europe. And you just get like hypnotized. You get up on some subtle level, which makes you feel so good that you don't want to stop.
What's all the hype about? And why are communities in all corners of the world forming around these orange-dressed peace chanters? We were dying to find answers. And what better place to do that than in Hungary, a Christian country that has been fighting to hold on to its traditions and history, but also has Central Europe's largest Hare Krishna commune right in the middle of the country, in a small village called Somogyvamos. The farming village is as Hungarian as it gets, with a catch. For the past 28 years, a Hare Krishna commune has been operating here.
I am Lila Shukadas.
Lila Shukadas left a career in management consulting to move and build up the farm back in 1993.
The place of the temple there was a cornfield and just nothing else. And step by step, we build up everything. It is a very exciting experience. We collect donation for the building of the temple in 1993 till 1996. And also we try to be self-sufficient and grow our own food, and we teach our children.
Legelején jöttem ide, tehát 95-ben, akkor még nagyon sokat lejártunk a faluba, akkor még volt lovunk, lovaskocsival. Itt nem volt fönn víz, hanem lejártunk a faluba vízért. 91-ben ismertem meg a Krishna tudatot.
Már én voltam.
Igen, ugye 89-ben volt a rendszerváltás itt Magyarországon, addig szocializmus volt, addig igazából tilos is volt Krishna tudat, nem engedték. Hát ilyen illegális módon így ment, de legálisan nem lehetett gyakorolni. És akkor 89-90-ben így kinyílt ez a lehetőség, és akkor 91-ben akkor volt egy ilyen nagy Krisnás fesztivál Budapesten, 91-ben meg 92-ben is. Elmentem, külön-külön minden programpont semleges volt, vagy még inkább negatív. De az egésznek a hangulata az nagyon tetszett.
You might be thinking, okay, if someone chooses this lifestyle, good on them. But what about their kids who didn't explicitly choose to live here? Kids like Antal Didas's children.
Próbáljuk a gyerekeket jellembe fejleszteni. És akinek jó a jelleme, az egy sikeres ember lesz még a kinti világban is. Egy jó jellemű ember, az tiszteletet ébreszt másokba, az szeretik mások, elfogadják, próbálnak neki segíteni.
Gorilla, who is now 17, is another girl born as a Hare Krishna. Even though she only moved here with her family when she was 14, she has been practicing her whole life, living with no electricity, abstaining from news, attending Krishna events, not listening to popular music.
Hát így neveket ismerek, meg úgy a zenét is, mert hogyha az ember megy a boltokba, akkor mindig hallja, de hogy úgy nem nagyon szoktam.
Neked már volt barátod? Vagy
nem, még nem volt. Úgy van, hogyha szeretnénk valakivel társulni, mi ezt társulásnak hívjuk, akkor a szülőknek jelezzük, és hogyha az az illető is szeretne, akkor megnézik a horoszkópunkat, hogy jó házasságunk lenne. Hogyha tetszik is valaki, akkor így, szóval, hogy nem az van, hogy folyton vele lógunk, és rögtön oda megyünk hozzá beszélgetni. Igen, ilyenek nincsenek, hanem akkor egy ilyen hivatalos szép úton. Mert hogy régen is úgy volt, én iskolába járok, most középiskolába. A középiskola még nincsen kifejlesztve itt, csak általános iskola, és ezért mi magántanulók vagyunk. És akkor hetente egyszer-kétszer bejárunk, több napot nem nagyon szeretnék bejárni. Nem azért, mert nem szeretem az osztálytársaimat, de hogy az itteni közössége annyira ilyen magával ragadó, hogyha az ember így beilleszkedik, akkor egy idő után el se akar menni innen. Bulizni nem szoktam eljárni.
És az hiányzik, vagy nem?
Nem. Most is egy hatalmas fesztivál van itt, és az ilyenek annyira lelkesítőek, és annyira jók, hogy így nem is nagyon akarnék eljárni bulizni.
A festival, you say? Yes. Turns out the Krishnas love to party. The week we were there, a particularly exciting celebration was taking place. Visitors from all over Europe came to this commune to sing, dance, and eat a lot of sweets.
Did you see the mountain of sweets? I can share it with you. Look at this. And it's just a part.
And why is it 2 tons?
We're trying our best, and I think we cannot more.
It almost seems like they outdo each other with not 1 ton, but 2 tons of sweets.
2 tons, yeah.
Seems like
a
lot. Yeah.
Well,
seems almost like overkill.
Well, there is also a lot of devotees who likes sweets.
And 1 ton isn't enough.
No such thing.
This festival is like a Gopuja. It's connected with one ancient story which happened some 5,000 years ago.
Let me give you a little more context. Gopuja commemorates a story of Krishna. Legend has it that the town of Vrindavan was experiencing torrential rainfall. Villagers didn't know what to do, but then, as luck has it, Krishna came to save the day. He simply lifted the Govardhan hill with his pinky finger to provide the people with shelter. Now millions of devotees offer a mountain of food, metaphorically representing the Govardhan hill, when they celebrate the story on October 28. Apart from desserts, which span Indian and Hungarian cuisine, there is music, and loads of it. We desperately wanted to talk to some of the musicians who make it all happen.
Művész emberként aztán még kalandosabb volt az életem, mint az átlag, mert grafikus festőművész voltam, és hát zenész. Én alternatív zenekarom volt 89-90, és akkor utána jött a Krishna tudat.
És a zenekarod mit mondott, amikor te elmesélted, hogy most Hare Krishna leszel?
Hát a haverok azt nem tudták benyelni, mondták, hogy valami történt idehaza, elmentek otthonról, hát nem így fejezték ki, bekattantam, de nem tudták elfogadni. Voltunk egy kerti partin, és akkor még amikor nem hagytam ott őket, és akkor mindenki gandzsát szívott, én meg hát morzsoltam az imafűzet, és a Hare Krishnát motyogtam. Tehát a kettő az nagyon ütötte egymást, és én úgy nem tudtam már úgy a bulikban részt venni.
And we even got a little musical Hare Krishna mantra lesson.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna.
It's difficult to understand the spread of Hare Krishna here at the farm. It's such an insular place that you would not think the community is as successful at converting as it is. Krishna consciousness, a primarily Bengali devotional yoga movement, was founded by Bhakti Yoga's founder, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, in the 16th century. But in the 60s, that movement spread to the West. Bhaktivedanta, the founder of the Hare Krishna organization, also known as ISKCON, was instructed by his teacher to carry Krishna consciousness to the West. A devoted and loyal man, he did what he was told. He moved to the United States and found immediate traction with New York's hippies. By the end of the 1990s, the organization had grown to around 225 Hare Krishna centers in 60 countries.
Is the movement fairly strong in Australia?
No, not strong or weak. We are preaching our mission, and somebody who are intelligent, they're coming and joining, that's all.
Do you think your presence?
Just like a businessman goes everywhere. It is not that he has to find out particular customer in a particular place. He goes everywhere. Similarly, we go everywhere.
They spread across the world at such a speed just by chanting, giving out books and food, and organizing events like Gopuja. Unfortunately, our Gopuja led to a bit of a disappointment.
How many?
2 tons.
Damn.
Yeah. Despite the unfulfilled sugar high, we stepped back into the real world. We wanted to talk to people who live on the fringes of this commune. People who had not asked to come into contact with the Hare Krishna movement, but still did. We were ready to hear the other part of the story, the possibly more resentful part, which is why we made our way to the bar.
I still can't tell whether these people like them or not.
We're about to find out.
Ő ott volt a templom, hogy
kérdésre. Én voltam a legelső ember, Somogy Vámosról, amikor...
Ő tényleg ott volt.
Segítünk ott. A templom alapja kezdődött, és a végig ott voltam. De jó. Hát az jó, persze. Én nekem a templomban a marmánkőben van a nevem. Hűha. Na, nagyon kevés ember tudja elmondani maga arra, hogy be van a templomban
neve. Hát az igaz.
Ők csak jót adtak a településnek. Úgy beszélgetek, hogy a településnek jót adtak. Emberek voltak. Tiszta szívből tisztán szeretem őket, de ők is engem.
150%-kal jobb, hogy itt vannak.
Nem lennek a pusztul.
Mert az igazság az, hogy jó fölnyomtak a hazarokat. Tehát
megöltik a fiatalokat.
Végi emberek, tudod, akik
fiatalokat, megöltik.
8 családok, 9 családok. Egy a lényeg, innét Vámosról tyúk nem tűnik el.
Vigyázz!
Ez nagyon fontos dolog.
Ne, jó beszél, mert ősszel a hadsereg,
amikor még épp voltam, bejöttek a faluba, anyám vett 9
az a baj, hogy abból épülnek az emberek, amit akarnak hallani.
Minden áldott nap kettő hiány.
De most belegondolsz, hogy ő mond.
Fiam, ott
van
lenni.
Anyám,
én bemegyek át, minden kizavartam. Mi is tő? Ez volt, anyám. Hát meg egy gazdát, hogy kettő. Még rám te fogok is. Mi van? Ricsuk? Milyen fogos is, nem? Minden fogos van, Ricsuk?
Hát
az igazság.
Ez épp olyan mindig.
De azóta, amit ők itt vannak, bánt a faluba, és nem emelik meg venni.
Lehetőséget.
Figyelj, nem emelik meg a házat. Nem emelik meg venni.
Az a fő van doppingolva.
Azóta, hogy nyugodtan ki lehet engedni. Nem tűnik el.
Figyelj! Lajosom!
Jani, és neked?
Kati.
És ő? Szabó Laci.
Sziasztok!
So we just talked to two great people.
Yeah.
They love the Hare Krishnas. They're very, very nice.
Okay, this is bizarre.
I know. They
it's just truly turning all expectations on their heads. Maybe it's only us who are prejudiced.
No, the town has changed since they've been here, but it's not because of the Hare Krishna. It's because old people die, young people leave to Shomojvar, which is the neighboring town. Then we talked about something that we were chatting about, which is they're so nice.
Yeah.
There must be another side to them.
Ah,
and they
yes.
very much agree.
Oh, okay. Interesting.
And they said that many people actually end up leaving the commune and moving outside into the village because they want more privacy and they want more of a quote-unquote normal life.
Right. So people who are still, they're still Hare Krishnas and they still go back and like...
But they live with the locals village. Here outside.
Okay.
In the village.
That makes sense. It'd be interesting to try and talk to some of those people.
Why they left, yeah.
And this is how we met Matyash Meru, or Madhupati Das.
For instance, when I sometimes eat French cheese, do you take this?
Molded cheese are in ignorance. Our taste is not correct.
Because we like rotten food.
Would not.
Okay. Okay, and now for the coffee. Which doesn't have any caffeine in it, so it's a fake. But still, it's black and it tastes like coffee. So, because we don't drink caffeine, I'm sure you know.
We did not, so he explained.
when this body develops such problems that it is no longer functionable, then you get another. You get it to be able to serve God. And you cannot do anything with it. Eating bad things, drinking alcohol, this is against your labor contract. Sorry, sir or lady. Because my wife is not a devotee. She would never ever move there where there is no electricity, no running water. And to be honest, I'm very happy here with electricity and with running water. My wife is as atheistic now as she was 48 years ago when we got married.
Are you still together?
We are still together. I think it's very rare.
Does she live here?
No. She lives in Budapest and I'm to and froing, you know. Even after 48 years, I'm not sure whether it's love or whether it is just anxiety about losing a familiar person. At the municipal elections, some elections back, not this one, I saw Facebook videos where villagers are blaming the Hare Krishnas for driving up property prices. Now come on, this means you've become wealthier. What's wrong with that? You see, Hare Krishnas moving in here and creating the number one tourist destination in Somogy County after the Lake Balaton actually made this worthless place a very much sought for valuable place. What's wrong with that? You see? But yes, some people are envious. Yes.
Even though relations between the commune and village are surprisingly reciprocal, the issue of housing is a big one.
Nem tud egy házat alkotni magának, akinek van gyermeke. Itt a városon nekem nincs egyedülálló emberke vagyok.
Itt a városon valaki eladja a házat.
Szép estét!
Neked is, drága szívem!
Szia, Lali bátyám!
Imádlak! Itt a városon valaki eladja a házát. Többen az életben itt városra lakós nem lesz.
Nem lesz. Nem lesz.
The next one's in 3 hours!
After packing up, getting lost, and sitting on the train, we had a little chat.
Why you have to be in an environment where you're not presented with many choices, or like you're not presented with individual instances where you have to choose what is right and what is wrong, and like what your maybe moral or spiritual compass dictates, but like all the rules are so predetermined and so set in stone and so rigid that like you basically don't have to make any choices. You just have to follow these specific guidelines that are predetermined for you and are something that your entire community has agreed upon. And I think that in some ways is very difficult because it's like, it's very strict, but I think it's also very, it gives a sense of simplicity that I don't think is actually how most of the world works, and I don't think it's reflective of like most people's lives. So I don't know.
And the simplicity is what doesn't lead to personal growth.
Right, yeah. That's
you
also
need to
important.
Be faced with these tough decisions.
Yeah.
And you have to understand how to balance drinking a lot, drinking a little.
Right.
Having loads of sex.
Right.
Having no
being
sex at all.
Celibate.
You have to balance these things in life.
Yeah.
And that's what leads to personal growth.
Right. And maturity. To figure out this equilibrium for yourself and on your own terms, I think is one of the hardest things.
Got to face up to reality. Chant your holy names offenselessly. And we will feel great ecstasy.
Regardless of whether you think Hare Krishna is a cult that brainwashes followers, and people have been charged for that within the religious sect, it's kind of nice to see a community that cares about one another, that sings, celebrates, and shares, not just amongst each other, but also with people who live outside the community, like the villagers of Somogy Vámos. This Hungarian community is unlike any other Hungarian identity I have come across. but I still stand by that fact. It's a Hungarian community.